Hello, my dear followers. Welcome to the World of the Magazine channel. When Handarche and Kerem Bürsün leave, an explanation is awaited from Hanker. All the details are in this video. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel and like our video before moving on to our news. Kerem Bürsün is talked about a lot with the projects he plays. In addition to the projects he played, he does not fall off the agenda in the relationship he was like. The great love he has with Handarchal had a great impact on everyone. Although they broke up for a while, it is claimed that they are still together now. According to the allegations, they were hitting their bilateral relations. Kerem Bürsün is a really successful actor. That is why he gets job offers from many places. Recently, he received a good offer again. Acun Ilıcalı, Kerem Bürsün, the owner of TV8 and Acun Medya made such an offer that everyone is very curious about that his answer will be. In fact, after this proposal came out, social media and magazines became a big agenda. Allegedly, Acun Ilıcalı invited Kerem Bürsün to the long-time Survivor contest. Acun Ilıcalı made an offer to Kerem Bürsün saying, "We want to see you in Survivor. We want to see a new Survivor next season." According to the allegations, Acun Ilıcalı offered a high amount of money so that Kerem Bürsün would accept it. Survivor is a competition program where strong, fast and talented people can be successful. As we know, Kerem Bürsün takes great care of his body. That is why Acun Ilıcalı must have caught his attention. According to what we heard, Kerem Bürsün did not give a definite answer. However, since this competition is held in Dominica, he will stay away from Hande. For this reason, it is claimed that he will not accept the offer. Because the handsome actor could not bear to be separated from his girlfriend. At the moment, the handsome actor is in the thinking piece. We are very curious to see what your answer will be. We have come to the end of our video. Thank you all for watching my video. Bye. I love you.